Fellow learners, welcome to NIOS Studio. This program is based on Senior Secondary Chemistry course. We'll be discussing about Lesson 6, The Solid State. I'm Dr. Alka Mehrotra. In the previous video, we have discussed about solid state characteristic property of different types of solids. Now we will be studying the closed packed structure of the solids. So, closed packed structure of solid we find in one dimension, two dimension and three dimension, and when they are arranged, the voids will occur. Now, closed packed structure in one dimension. As you know, the atoms are very closely packed and we are assuming atom as a sphere. So, you can see over there, this is a three dimension. Now, in one dimension, how the atoms are closely packed, you can see over here, this is one dimension, and as we assume, atom is a closely packed. Now, what is the meaning of coordination number? Let's discuss now, point it on the middle one. Now, atom, when it is touching, the number of atoms touching to the atom is the coordination number. Now, if you see, if you focus on the middle one, this is touching with the two atoms in one dimension. So, it means the coordination number is 2 over here. Now, in two dimension, we can have two different variety or two different patterns we can have. One is atom on the atom. Like in the figure also you can see, and on the slide also, I have arranged in this way that one atom is falling on the other atom. So, one row is falling on the other atom. So, here the sphere of the second row were placed exactly above those of the first row. This way, the sphere are aligned horizontally as well as vertically. This arrangement is called AAA type. And the coordination number is 4. Now, focus on any one of the atom which is at the middle, and one atom is touching to the other 4 atoms. That is why it is AAA. Now, the other one here is a hexagonal closed packing. Hexagonal, if you see, what it's something like on the groove which are formed, the atom I put over there. So, here the spheres of these bond row are placed above the first one in as a taggered manner in such a way that its sphere fit in the depression of the first row. Now, this arrangement is ABAB and the coordination number is 6 over here. Now, how? Let's check over there in this way, and if you put something like in between this, if we put like this way. So, at the center, if you check, one atom is touching with the 6 different atoms. So, the coordination number is 6 here. Now, this is a two dimension. Now, for the three dimension closed packed, it's here the sphere of the upper layer placed exactly over the first layer, such the sphere of the layers are perfectly aligned horizontally and vertically. It is AAAA type pattern and the lattice is simple cubic lattice. Three dimension closed packing. From two dimensional hexagonal closed pack layer, there are 2 steps involved. Now, placing these bond layer over the first layer, placing the third layer over the second layer. Now, I have shown you just 2 layers. But in three dimension, what happens? Layer on the layer will fall off. Now, here you can do the 2 possibilities over there. Now, first possibility is when we have hexagonal structure and we are putting on the groove. Now, in that, we have the view you can get, that's a hexagonal void. Void means the space is formed over there that you can get over there. And the geometry of the other one is if we are placing on the other end, if you are turning the C layer, we can say. So, we get the 4 layer stacked sphere. So, the geometry of the packing you will find is different over there. And in the solid state, as we know, the particle should be very, very closely packed. So, void should be lesser. So if the void is lesser, it means packing is good. Packing is more. That will be the perfect solid phase, we can say. Now I want to show you in a clear view over there. So that's the tetrahedral void, you can see, when we are putting in the groove. This is what I showed you. Tetrahedral hole you will find, and that is the tetrahedral geometrical shape of the void. And the other one is, now we are putting one more layer over there. It is formed at the center when six spheres are joined in the form of an octahedron. So we can get octahedron void. You can see the geometrical shape of this void as well. So in hexagonal closed packing, the cubic closed packing arrangement, the octahedral and the tetrahedral voids are present. The number of octahedral void present in lattice is equal to the number of close packed particles. The numbers of tetrahedral void is twice the number of octahedral voids. This you please remember. For example, if the number of closed packed particles is equal to n, so the number of particles present in octahedral void will be n, and the number of particles present in tetrahedral voids will be 2n. So tetrahedral will show double. So during this program, we have discussed the closed pack structure of the solids. Thank you.